Hey, I thought instead of this one, I might make it a special one. I might give you a tutorial on how to use advanced pod control. First of all, let's spawn a 4x4 crate. I'm talking over, like I'm narrating this film, because for some reason it doesn't work. Just place hoverballs, or four corners. By it doesn't work, I mean while I'm recording with Frax, that's the program they use. It won't let me record my voice and the sound, so I thought I'd just record over it with my voice, as I'm doing now. There's a bit of lag. Yeah, my computer's shit, that's why everything that I'm making low quality. Now what you'll need is spawn just a seat. One of my mates is doing it right next to me, he's getting a bit lost, because I'm a bit too quick for him. Weld it. I'm using Smart Snap. You download that from garysmod.org as well. That's why everything's so neatly placed. Now that we've got that, going to Wire, Advanced Pod Control. I choose whatever model. Left click on that, right click, and then right click again. Okay, yeah, it'll say linked down the bottom left corner. Then now what you need is go to Wire Thrusters. Set your thrusters to whatever. I've got them up to like an incredibly high number. As you'll see, right there, the multiplier. That's incredibly high. Put one on the front, one on the back, and two on the back sides. This will just make it turn like as if it was rear-wheeled. Put two on the back. The advanced pod control allows you to control these while sitting in a pod. It just makes it easier. That's what's called advanced pod control. So, I was just talking to him right now. But press A on that thruster should go to whatever you want to be your forwards on the advanced pod control. One minute, just talking. Okay, now A on the front one should be whatever you want to be reverse on the advanced pod control. That's what button you actually press. I've gone left click and right click. That one there should be D, and the other one should be A. That just makes it so when you press A, it turns left, it goes around. And that's pretty much it. That's how you build it. This goes a bit slow. If you put the more thrusters on or whatever, you can just modify it to make it to whatever you need.
Tell her what the young boy gon' do. Damn, I'm kidding.